The second happening in the West Valley near Sahara and Nellis about the same time. Police say one car caught fire, the other overturned. Both drivers taken to the hospital, told with non-life-threatening injuries. Impairment is suspected from, we're told, one driver.